Shana Tova from here at Nishmat. The Torah tells us the heavens and the earth are going to be witnesses to this. I gave in front of you life and death, blessing and the curse. And then it commands, uvacharta b'chaim, choose life. In fact, it says, uvacharta b'chaim leman tichye. Why should you choose life? So you could live. Rav Shimshon Rafael Hirsch learns from this that life is not something that comes by chance or without noticing or without a true will. You really have to choose life if you're going to truly live it. On a Jewish tombstone, it says, Tan tseva, tehe nishmato tzrora betzrora chaim, may his soul be bundled in the bundle of life. Metaphorically, we say that after a person passes away, you know, days and years might be insignificant, but what's bundled are only the moments he truly lived. For some people, it's a hefty bundle. For some, it's quite a skinny one. Before Rosh Hashanah, when we make our, you know, not the cynical New Year's resolutions, but our true life choices, it's about choosing to truly live, choosing to make every day count. And then we beg Hashem, Chotmenu lechaim, b'sefer chaim, melech hafetz b'chaim, lema'ancha elokim chaim. Write us in the book of life, because you're the God that wishes for life, that wants life. You're a living God. Shana Tova, and may we all do everything, everywhere, to add light and add life and truly, truly live.